day where the weather just may have an impact on a football match that has been much anticipated. It's dry at the moment, but the forecast is that it will be wet, perhaps very wet, by the time the game is underway, and certainly by the time of the second half. The crowd, though, are here, and they are in good form. There's a right old cacophony going on. The atmosphere is terrific, and kickoff is moments away. And we have in front of us this gloriously imposing arena, absolutely picture-perfect for a game of this nature. Just joining us, we are already on the way. The start of this match marks the beginning of the second half of the campaign. And he's cut it out.
No efforts on target is acceptable if levels of enthusiasm and energy are good, and they're not.
There to make a great save.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Receives it from behind. Gets up to head it! Harmlessly behind.
All he'd be thinking is, please, Graham, swallow me up.
Aimed low and direct. Good challenge, he just stood firm. If anyone is going to break the deadlock, that would be a good time.
But it goes looking.
It's a decent ball. Can he finish? Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Whistle for half time.
So another team has broken through.
Certainly not for the want of trying.
Interesting game up to now.
And still goalless. After 45 minutes, it is still goalless. A change perhaps after half time.
We're already back underway here.
Well, the first half didn't really produce the goals we'd have liked. Hopefully, they've been saved for the second. For that to be the case, though, we need to see more energy and invention early on.
Up towards the front line. The defence can get it clear.
We're not going to make any further progress now.
Ahmad Krosny keeping their men at arm's length here.
I just think it's a conservative move to deny runners the opportunity of going beyond that rear guard.
Taken with style! Deflection may or may not have made a difference. Little matter, it is his.
So we have our breakthrough.
Look, you can't deny that it's a blow, but this game is far from unsalvageable.
Thank you. doing any harm. Savic making here his first appearance since signing on loan. That's another throw. Forward it goes. No, that is pretty much the end of that. It's on a plate. Sterling plays it forward. And now the breakaway. Pass needed to be better than that. He knows it. A great ball! Can he finish? Away from immediate danger. Out wide to the right.
This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
Back into the middle. Well, it remains to be seen whether they can come up with that little bit of class to rescue this situation. It needs to be any time now, really. And that was enough. This game looked to have nil-nil written all over it, but credit to them, they upped their game in the end, and I thought they got what they deserved.